Illinois lawmakers discuss a legislative plan that would change how law enforcement agencies operate. The police reforms were added to an existing bill on Tuesday. That original bill is about prescription drugs.
The amendment would eliminate qualified immunity, meaning officers would no longer have blanket protection from civil lawsuits, and cut sworn affidavits, as well as eliminate cash bail. Ari Bruckman breaks down what that means for both local law enforcement and those under arrest.
Neighbors of family members are incarcerated in county jails every year, and most of them are just there because they're too poor to pay money bond.
It's just very bad for police officers, and we certainly strongly oppose this legislation.
Before it even hits the floor, a House bill that includes many police reforms is causing controversy. One part of it would eliminate cash bail, and a judge would instead issue pretrial release conditions. This is something local pastors have been pushing for, saying it's necessary to improve the criminal justice system.
If you have had a bond hearing, what that means is the judge says you can get out now. You just have to pay a certain amount of money. And what we're saying is that's fundamentally unfair, because basically what it does is if you don't have any money, you can't get out. But if you do have money, regardless of your danger to the society, you can get out.
But many law enforcement officers are worried. The executive director, Illinois Association of Chiefs of Police, Ed Wojcicki, tells me he doesn't want to see this passed.
By eliminating bail, we're talking about people who are accused of crimes. We have found in a lot of situations, people after they're arrested, they are in bad shape, they are dangerous, they are violent, and they should not be set free right away.
The bill is expected to come up in committee tomorrow. For your home team, I'm Ari Bruckman.